I have to say that I'm sorry that I still have to sort of talk about the importance of early childhood education. I thought we already did that. I thought we already learned that in 1969 when Sesame Street was first aired, and it did this had this remarkable response, and all of a sudden kids are going to school and they knew how to read and they knew their letters and they knew their numbers and they knew relational concepts, and teachers are saying, oh my goodness, these kids are so advanced. When I went to kindergarten, you didn't even begin the alphabet until you were in the first grade. That's 6 years old. Now, this was a long time ago. This was in the mid-50s. So now, all of a sudden, Sesame Street makes everybody realize that kids are learning earlier than ever. 4 years old, 3 years old, 2 years old, they're learning the alphabet. So I'm surprised that now there is this this problem of so many children not being able to read and not understanding their basic skills, and I think not understanding those basic skills.